Hey everyone, Uncle Aaron's back here, and Phil's here, right close to my face.
Yeah!
So, we had a little bit of a worry moment, the cons were turned off, and we were a bit fearful that we didn't shave. Thankfully, it did shave. Oh sweet Jesus, it did shave. Aww, let's see what the cat is. Let's see what the mirror has to show me now. Oh, just my own reflection.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy. I've talked to myself a lot since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own. She is the weakness in my heart. I know I'm alone here. I have the uncountable hours in the shadows, whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
It's just a sheer fact. It's just, where will it be inside reflect the true self? The true Aqua wants always to have cat ears. Let's see what we gotta go against now. Ooh, dark music, ominous.
Another world I know.
Wait, where are we at now?
Tara, Ven!
Run! No! Guys!
Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
Oh, Jesus. Plants? What is this? Enchanted forest?
Get out of my way!
The fell to darkness.
Forest of Thorns? I can actually teleport now.
You can now go back to previous world areas.
Okay, that's cool. I actually can't remember what this world was. Is this the, what's it called? It?
You're
going with this is gonna be like Snow White's area, right?
Okay.
Which one gets down? Got two left.
Can't be Tarzan, because there's no way this is Tarzan.
Two left.
Okay.
What's my left? Thank you.
Those things you have to hit with the magic. If you touch them, you lose them, they go. Or you hit them with magic and.
Okay. Ooh, more enemies.
So, where do you think we are?
I am actually not pleased you got the clue.
If it helps, the hint is that it's.
I'm trying to remember the song of mine, but again, Birth by Sleep, I only ever did Terra. It's one of those things off the top of my mind that I actually don't know. Okay, there we go. Okay. I have not seen Sleeping Beauty in so long, so that would be.
That's
what I thought, I tell you what it was. It's one of those ones that even now, Sleeping Beauty isn't off the top of my mind. still open eyes in the middle of combat.
Yeah. The entire city was covered in thorns and everyone was put into a deep sleep.
Yes, that is true. I'll go this way instead. Yep. Enemies!
Enough!
Oh well, that was good timing. That crystal reminds me a lot of like something unique from like that. Like, or is it okay? Ooh.
There's 3 flowers in the zone.
Okay, so a little bit of heads up.
That's the first one.
Okay. Get on to what to call it, can't we? Yeah, just to know the story of that one. Oh wow. Never
you
should
keep
really
think you can keep me away from my friends?
I fight for my friends! I'm perfectly fine. You knew I had to take that off. There we go. Max HP. Getting along that way. I'm getting along to it. I am building up all the. Oh, we're going even deeper. First and foremost, just yeah.
Heal.
Heal. Make sure I can find that extra plant just in case before I. Okay. Oh. Oh what? What?
No, you don't have to fire.
What do you mean I don't have to fire? Look at all the XP I can get! Okay. I mean, as well, I'd rather fight all the enemies, to be honest. Yeah.
You see those eyes on the back?
Yeah. Crap.
Yeah, they just jump out. You
have to jump whenever they go to the ground.
There should be a double.
Can I double on Tundra?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, screw you. Ah, oh, god damn it. Missed that one. I want to pay 1,000 QTE. I wouldn't mind it with QTE as well. Okay. Oh, crap. Let's do that. I hope this kind of system carries on over to 3. What do you think? Yeah. Yeah, so I mean, if Shaw gets the bulk attack as well, it'd be actually quite nice. And we're good.
You have to remember, Ventus, Terror, and Aqua are trained heat wave builders by a master.
I'll give you that one, yes.
Well, but up till that point, you'd be able to get magic to get rid of that.
I just burned it all away.
Yeah.
I just got an ether for it.
Yeah.
Quick save, and I'll carry onwards into the next point where I feel like we'll be best. Not too bad. At least someone's counting on me.
Oh,
God. What did you realize? There's a guy right there. Yeah. Duking my ass. My apologies to everyone that's watching. That's just cheeky. Okay, healing. Dodging. Hold on, I'm going to delay these if they would like to. Yeah, getting it down. Slowly but surely. Flower.
Yeah.
Blue. Wait, green, blue?
There's a red one somewhere.
Okay, I think I've got the idea. Don't mind me, I am completely forgetting the controls here. I can, yeah, but I guess it's one of those things, I'm just not used to it. It's been so long. So again, I'm just knocking all the rust off, that's the idea. Oh yeah, so this continuation route, or is this... Oh cool, that's perfectly fine. It gives people that are watching an idea that what exactly is around.
Yeah.
Don't worry, dang it. Defeat the war cause. We could have a not look at the objectives. Nah. See you now. I'm sorry, we're gonna be a pretty princess. Yeah, I'll give you that. That's nice. Who needs to be a seven guardians of light and whatnot? Or a princess of art? I have a tiara. I have a pack. Oh. See you guys. Right down this way.
Yeah, this is the
right.
I'm sorry.
Well, this is the proper way, or? Oh, okay, I did not know that. Yeah, about to say. Without dying, of course.
Just stand there and just defend the shot.
Bash every bacon! Ah, there we go. Nice blue. The casual ass shot by accident. And I can see what you mean by you just instantly juggle into the air every time.
Yeah, you just don't even need to land on the floor.
Yeah, that, I get the idea, so constantly defeating those enemies and whatnot. Defeating corresponding enemies anyway. Oh look, I healed it and it went. Of course, it must have been like damage deduction. Nothing from the dead, really. I'm a master of thunder. That way.
Just follow the path.
Oh.
This is where you were.
Yeah. I thought you should be like that, yeah. Let's see now. So if I follow this path. Yeah, I didn't look at the map properly. Okay, which way am I going? That's
fine. Either way works.
Ooh, trade chest. Yes, please. I'll take the damage for a little bit. I can easily cover it back with the other. Hey! Wait. Did I just read that right? Did I just get... I'm sorry. That's what I just heard. Aww. It's the cauldron and... That's quite nice. That's really nice. Yeah. Okay, so both lead down this way anyway.
Farewell!
a single dark side. Never mind. Thunder is actually the best option against these guys. I thought he was using fire against him before, because I thought that would be the best thing, and his fire does melt water. A high temperature, it does.
No. It melts ice. It evaporates.
Squints. Stuff deals with it. You're done. Hey. Fire. Well, that's your buddy,
Finnick.
Enough. Hey. 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 Hey.
Enough!
Yeah. Damn it. Okay, that was bad actually. Yes. That was really bad. Yes. Oh god.
It's red.
Oh, I wonder what could be on. Oh. Oh, that's what's red. I think we'll go through on the next part. And for the meantime, would I just twitch? I don't know. For next part, I'll leave it to that. But next part, I think we... I'm saying that for 2 months. We're going through here in the next part. Till then, I've been Uncle Aaron. That's Phil. And looks like we've got a lot ahead of us. See you next time, folks. Heal.